Another crackdown on Occupy Wall Street protesters. More than 30 people were arrested for refusing to leave McPherson Square Park in Washington, D.C. Police used a cherry picker to grab those who refused to climb down a wooden structure they had built.